people, wherever you may be, and I stand attention and listen to me. For your sons and their daughters are going away, and it's thousands are sailing to America. So good luck to those people, and it's safe they land. They are leaving this country for the far distant strand, and they're leaving old Ireland, and no more can they stay. And it's thousands of sailing to America. Oh, the night before leaving, they will say their goodbyes, and the very next morning, oh, their hearts give a sigh, and they do kiss their mothers, and then they do say farewell, dearest brother, for I'm bound for home. So good luck to those people, and it's safe in their hands. They have lived in this country for the far distant strand, and they're leaving old Ireland, and no more can they stay. And it's thousands are sailing to America, and their friends and relations, and their neighbors also, when their bags all are packed up and ready to go. Oh, the tears from their eyes then, they'll be falling like the rain, and the horses are prancing, going off on the train. So good luck to those people, and it's safe may they land. They have lived in this country for the far distant strand, and they live in old Ireland, and no more can they stay. And it's thousands of sailing to America. You will hear the last cries, with the handkerchiefs waving and bidding goodbye, and their hearts will be breaking as they're leaving the shore, saying farewell Ireland, will I see you no more. So good luck to those people, and it's safe may they land. They are leaving this country for the far distant strand, and they're leaving old Ireland, and no more can they stay. And it's thousands of sailing to America. So pity the mother who rears up the child, and pity the poor father who labours in toils for to try and support them by the night and by the day. For her wind that they're reared up, oh, they'll go far away. So good luck to those people, and it's said may they land. They are leaving this country for the far distant strand, and they're leaving old friends, and no more can they stay. And it's thousands of sailing to the land.